The QCAT topic is a job you would not like to do in the future. What is the job? Why you don't want to do it? How you feel about the job? There are a number of jobs which are popular among individuals nowadays, like doctor, teacher, architect and engineer. People also choose jobs according to their interest and qualifications. I also have one dream job. I want to become radio jockey. But here I would like to talk about a job which I do not prefer to do in the future. It is the job of marketing officer. First and foremost, my uncle is doing this job, so I have heard from him that how difficult this job is. There are a number of reasons why I do not like to do this job. My uncle told me that in this job, people have many responsibilities and every task has to be completed in time. Due to this, they need to do more efforts and hard work. I am very hardworking, but I want to have time for myself too. This job consumes a lot of time because of more work stress. That's why people cannot give time to their family and friends. Additionally, I have also heard from my uncle that in this profession, there is no job security. When a marketing employee does not achieve his goals at fixed time, then he can be fired by the company. So there is a lot of risk in this job. Even when people do a lot of efforts to complete their work and to achieve their goals, then also they do not earn much income. Furthermore, this job also requires a lot of traveling because marketing professionals have to go from one place to another for the promotion of products. It's also a reason that I do not like this profession because I have travel sickness. Adding to this, I feel that in this job, people have a lot of stress and burden of work. It also causes many health issues. So these are the reasons why I do not prefer to have this job in the future.